गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव कंप्लीटेड एक्सरसाइज 2.2, देन वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 2.3। एक्सरसाइज 2.3 इंस्ट्रक्शन इज सॉल्व द फॉलोइंग इक्वेशंस एंड चेक योर रिजल्ट्स। योर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 3x is equal to 2x plus 18. You find out the value of x. This means you transpose 2x from RHS to LHS. You get 3x minus 2x is equal to 18. Then 3x minus 2x is equal to 1x, that is x is equal to 18. It is your solution of the given equation. Then you check your answer is correct or not. Just you put the value of x in given equation. Your equation is 3x is equal to 2x plus 18. Putting x is equal to 18, you get 3 into 18 is equal to 2 into 18 plus 18. This means 18 3 ja 54 and 18 2 ja 36 plus 18, you get 54 is equal to 54. Means LHS is equal to RHS. This means your answer is correct. Okay, this is checking of your equation. Then question number 2, that is 5t minus 3. 5t minus 3 is equal to 3t minus 5. It is your second equation. You find out the value of t from this equation. Then you transpose t terms in LHS. 5t is always in LHS and 3t is in RHS. Then it is transposed to LHS. You get minus 3t. That is equal to minus 5 is in RHS. There is no change. And minus 3 is in LHS, that is transposed to RHS, you get plus 3. This means 5t minus 3t, that is 2t, is equal to minus 5 plus 3, you get minus 2. T is equal to minus 2 upon 2, 2 1 ja, you get t is equal to minus 1. It is your answer or solution of the equation. Then you check you write down the equation. Equation is 5t minus 3 is equal to 3t minus 5. Putting t is equal to minus 1. 5 into minus 1 minus 3 is equal to 3 into minus 1 minus 5. 5 into minus 1, that is minus 5 minus 3. 3 into minus 1, that is minus 3 minus 5 minus 5 minus 3, that is minus 8 minus 3 minus 5, that is minus 8. Means LHS is equal to RHS. This means your answer is correct. Okay, then we are going to solve another questions. Like question number 6. Question number 6. That is 8x plus 4. 8x plus 4 is equal to 3 bracket x minus 1 plus 7. You write down 8x plus 4 is equal to, you open here the small bracket, you multiply 3 into x minus 1, you get 3x minus 3 plus 7. Then 8x plus 4 is equal to 3x minus 3 plus 7, that is equal to plus 4. Then you transpose x in LHS and constant term in RHS, you get 8x minus 3x is equal to 4 minus 4, means 5x is equal to 0, then x is equal to 0 upon 5, that is x is equal to 0. When 0 is divided by any number, you get 0. Then check your answer is correct or not. First of all, you write the equation 8x plus 4 is equal to 3x minus 1 plus 7. 8 into 0, putting x is equal to 0, then 8 into 0 plus 4 is equal to 3, 0 minus 1 plus 7. 8 into 0, that is 0, plus 4 is equal to 3 into 0, 0, 3 into minus 1, that is minus 3 plus 7. You get 4, and here you get 4. Minus 3 plus 7, you get 4. This means LHS is equal to RHS. This means your answer is correct. Then our next question is question number 7. 7 is x is equal to 4 upon 5 in the bracket x plus 10. In this equation, just you cross multiply here 5 in LHS, you get 5 into x is equal to 4 bracket x plus 10. 5x is equal to 4x plus 40. When you open the bracket, it is multiplied by 4. In x plus 10, you get 4x plus 40. Then transpose x in LHS, you get 5x minus 4x is equal to 40. This means x is equal to 40. It is the solution of the given equation. Check write the equation x is equal to 4 upon 5 x plus 10, putting x is equal to 40, you get 40 is equal to 4 upon 5, 40 plus 10, 40 is equal to 4 upon 5 into 50, 5 tenza means 40 is equal to 40, LHS is equal to RHS. This means your answer is correct. Okay, then I want to solve the last question, that is 10. Question number 10. 3m is equal to 5m minus 8 upon 5. First of all, you transpose m in LHS, you get 3m minus 5m is equal to minus 8 upon 5. Okay, then you get minus 2m is equal to minus 8 upon 5. Here, minus is in both sides. You want to cancel here. Minus is cancelled here. You get m is equal to 8 upon 5 divided by 2. Means 8 upon 5 into 1 upon 2. When division sign is changed into multiplication, that fraction is reversed. You get 8 upon 5 into 1 upon 2. That is 2 1 and 2 4 ja, you get 4 1 ja 4 and 5 1 ja 5. And means m is equal to 4 upon 5. Check. You write down the equation, that is 3m is equal to 5m minus 8 upon 5, putting m is equal to 4 upon 5, then 3 into 4 upon 5 is equal to 5 into 4 upon 5 minus 8 upon 5. That is 12 upon 5. 12 upon 5 is equal to 5 is cancelled here. You get 4 minus 8 upon 5. 12 upon 5 is equal to 5 4 is 20 minus 8 upon 5. Means 12 upon 5 is equal to 12 upon 5. LHS is equal to RHS. Hence your answer is correct. Students, we have completed our exercise 2.3.